another great night in store. Thanks for being here. The crowd inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in the month of Sunday, so stay tuned.
Making his way to the ring from St. Paul, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, Noah Mercer.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
Up here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Thank you. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Here we go, guys. The match we've all been waiting for. Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Lasher. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Well, if history's any indication of which way this one will go, I'd say everyone is in for a great match.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
Just making his presence felt there. Looks like Lasseter's starting to slip a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Hey, you live by the sword and you die by the sword. For him, his sword is aggressiveness. And in this instance, the aggressiveness seems to have been his downfall.
A debilitating neckbreaker. He's looking at it.
Boom! Big opportunity here. That'll likely do it, Michael.
He's playing with him now. This could be it. Cutter!
He's back in control here.
This might be it.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Look at this! Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. Just brings him down with authority there. Oh, the counter. He gets it with a reversal. Look at this. Trying to turn the tables. Sickening thud. His shoulders are down. And a kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Lasseter in some trouble here. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
Guys, this might be a case of his continued aggression getting the best of him. Sometimes it's best to just pull back and think things through.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. And this is how he gets the job done. He's attacking all the major ligaments and joints. Oh, this is painful. We may get a tap soon, real soon. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole. To stomp in every single part of his body.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Had that one well scouted. Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, just a wicked fall-away slam. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
A cutter!
That has got to be it.
That could do it.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
There's an ear fall.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
Second time's a charm.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
We may have discovered his favorite move. Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ain't no stopping him now. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
And he lands a nice counter. He wants no part of the outside. He's taken down face first. Now he's got something working. And he's feeling his oats now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Going for it all here.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Here it comes. He's got him. And if he hits this...
Cutter!
That should do it.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Counter here. He's too quick for him there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
When this guy's on, look out.
Comes up big with the reversal. There he goes again. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
One. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
The intensity of this match has been incredible. Oh, he turns it around. He wants no part of the outside. And he delivers a spirited elbow. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's making a statement here with this attack. This should do it right there. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Nope, reverses it. We know it. Bang! Butter! We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
Calls the pin off with a rope break. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. No, he reverses it. And there's a vicious slam.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Momentum clearly in his corner. Boom!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
Wait a minute. Big spot in the match here.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
One more time.
Why not?
One, two. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Start the show.
And if that matches any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Track, I ain't afraid to play the number on your back.
making his way to the ring from Niagara Falls, Canada.
What's this?
Weighing
well, in I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Come on, negotiations have broken down, and we now have a war on our hands. Dropped by a clothesline. Oh, and sent crashing back down. The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go. That's right, Byron, and there's so much on the line here tonight. It's Haze on the receiving end.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
But I wouldn't go so far as to say he's a helpless case here, guys. If anybody has the perseverance to pull off a comeback, it's him.
Let's quickly discuss Haze for a moment. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
You know, really, this match can go either way. It's definitely going to be a good one, though.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Super kick!
Can he end it here?
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Super kick!
Nobody does it quite like him.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
And he's heading back in. Hits with the clothesline.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He's not going to like this. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get... He landed it!
This one's up!
Will he be victorious?
And you can put this singles match in the books.
To win to start off. Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Looking for the X. Incredible. This has to be it.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 145 pounds, the World Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, Wild Man Lewis Wesley Marquis.
Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
Big names set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
Are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking...
Okay, let's get this match going.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Oh, I think this man means business. Let's quickly discuss Marquis for a moment. So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
You know, I can't call this yet. What I can tell you is these competitors have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one is going to be great.
Well, in the WWE, nobody cares about how close you came to greatness, just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes tonight.
Oh, can you believe that? Direct hit!
Just toying with the competition a little. He's simply reminding him that he's here. That'll rearrange your spine.
Down with authority. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Back in from the floor. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Stevens looking a bit surprised here.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
One thing's for certain, he won't make any mistakes moving forward here. So if his opponent wants to win this thing, he's going to need to stay on him here.
Now there's the counter.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out.
That leg is just getting destroyed. I don't know how any weight can be put on it.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
This could end it in a hurry. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far, I wouldn't be surprised to see one of these guys pluck him off here.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Oh, the strength. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's looking at it. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Marcus beginning to stumble.
His chances of winning this...
That can't be enough, can it?
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
That's all right, Cole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
No, he reverses it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
And the fight must go on.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
He's too quick for him there.
And it's reversed. He can do it here. And the kick out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Look at him move.
What acrobatics. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Going all the way up. He knows he's in trouble. This might be it. Neck breaker.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Yeah, that truly, he could pin his opponent right here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Here he goes. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two! He got it. No, kick out at two.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
When this guy's on, look out. Melee, pandemonium. Delivers the breaker. This could do it. One, two. A kick out, and he almost had him.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of the socket. No, reverses it. This should do it right there. Two! He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow, that's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Can he score the pin? One! Oh, somehow!
This is amazing!
Oh, and he reverses it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Nobody locks it in better.
This one is over.
You don't want to get locked into that move for a long time.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
And this has got to be it. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, man, what a driver.
That should do it. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Counters that one. Shoulders down, this could be it. And he breaks up the count. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Nicely executed.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you got.
Will this be it? One, two, one. Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
That's how you put an exclamation.
It could be over here. One, two.
The pinfall and the victory.
Down for the three count.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
What's up to crypto, LA, Mexico, get my partner Jose, catch us at on my chain that say my name so they know me. Hit the homie Mr. D. You see pushes underground. Homie G up on the beat since the 80s.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
This is it, guys. This is what these people came to see.
Caught off guard by the breaker there. Toss to the outside.
Let's talk briefly about Ward.
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
Things are just getting started here. This can go in any direction.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Four. Five.
Look at this.
Yes.
Six.
The blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as...
And his opponent from Mount Olympus, weighing in at 325 Omega.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. And like you guys probably, I have a feeling this one is not going to disappoint.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. What has to be going through the mind of Sparks right now?
It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
Hope springs eternal this early in a match, but reality has a way of bringing you back down to earth. That's what I expect to happen to him right here.
I agree, and the crowd seems to be backing him here, so that always helps.
He's lining him up.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here.
Nothing to worry about.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Seems like Sparks is in some trouble here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Flips the script on him there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Ill-advised move.
An early pin attempt.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Sparks beginning to look a little tired.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's gonna need a change in momentum and fast.
There's no recovering from that.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He slams him down with authority. And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? Wow, what a slam. Using his knee now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Saw that one coming. Pays for that one. Sparks in a very bad way right now.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just...
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's flagrantly breaking the rules. This could cause irreparable damage. Come on, ref!
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
No, there's the reversal. He lands the overhand. Sparks in a very bad way right now.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third...
And he lands the slam.
Just when you thought...
This could do it.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
There it is. And with ligaments being tested, you have to wonder how long this can go on.
Look at that air. His leaping ability is absolutely astounding.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Back now inside the ring.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
Swallow.
What a great night it's been. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.